About to hit the Eiffel Tower down. I'm in Paris, France. Never thought I would have lunch at the Eiffel Tower, but I guess today's my day. Just waiting for my Uber now. So much to see and do. Did a lot of shopping, a lot of great people. I think the French people are extremely polite. My service has been great. Actually, my service expectations have certainly been exceeded. I guess I'll have to come back to France for the third time when I get back to the States, but we'll see. I'm out.